show you how to make a dread without any wax or any of that stuff. So I've already got one right here, and I already did that one just to make sure that it works before I did the video. So I'm gonna take about the same amount of hair over here, which isn't that much because it'll be huge later. So. Okay. What you do is you take the hair. Take half of this piece, like that, then you take half of one piece, like that, and then you put these two pieces together, and twist again, and then you just keep doing that, and what I do is just, like, put this piece on top of this piece, and then take it like that. And then if you just continue doing that, it'll end up like this. And as you're doing it, you'll see these little fly pieces. And how you get rid of that is you just like you're trying to keep your hands warm in the winter, you know. And that is how you do it. I hope you guys do okay. If you have any questions, just comment and I'll get back to you.